Tonight, I really enjoy the great speeches. I'm so impressed. Here, I want to share what I learned and my suggestion. First, Christine, she gave us a gorgeous turn. She told us how she lost her weight. So she looks more younger. Probably she means she looks much younger after she lost her weight. And then she gave us, she asked us a question. What do you want to lose, weight or fat? Of course, we want to lose fat. However, maybe she can speak that way. Which one do you want to lose, weight or weight or fat? You specify the answers by one or two. Okay. So which one do you want to lose, weight or fat? And then she gave us a lecture. There are some technology terms which I can put out here. First one is protein. But she said protein, which is wrong. Protein.
Protein.
And then the second one is enzyme. Okay, also enzyme, not enzyme. Protein is 蛋白质, enzyme is 酵素, okay, keep in mind. Darren, you gave us a great speech, and I think Emily or Alice already referred to your famous phrase, a video a day keeps your complaints away. I love that. 使疾风, 哇, 你跟我们讲的说, 当你去喂猫的时候, 你觉得那是一个 天上掉下来的礼物, 你可以再加一句话, 我感到欣喜若狂, 会更好。 Okay, 然后, 当, 猫咪在你的背包上尿尿的时候, 你非常生气, 你立马想去告诉保罗, 立马这个字实际上是一个 对岸的用语, 但是因为现在两岸的语言越来越交流频繁, 所以立马这个字, 我记得在以前我小时候是没有人这样用的, 不知道怎么叫立马, 但现在看起来大家都很习惯用立马这两个字, 就是马上的意思, 我们是用马上。 周瑞珍, 周瑞珍 告诉我们, 我是属虎的, 什么叫做属虎, 就是生肖是属虎, 我是狮子座, 明天是我60岁生日, 那就是我们华人这个习惯的用法, 我们习惯用农历来算我们的岁数, 或者说 60岁 刚好是一甲子, 就在我们人生是一个很大的事情, 所以明天是周瑞珍一甲子的生日。 然后刚刚瑞珍他有说到志良是我的 讲评员, 我感到他是我的亚历山大, 我说什么他亚历山大是什么关系, 就刚刚私下出现瑞珍他说他的压力甚大, 但是我坐得比较远, 他说志良是我的亚历山大, 我觉得也蛮好的, 我说我会这样用。 那刚刚瑞珍他有提到一个, 他给我们看那两张照片, 那的确是看人看起来就是触目心惊, 他说 这些小孩子瘦骨嶙峋，哇，这个字太高深了，一般我们都说是骨瘦如柴，但是瘦骨嶙峋这是一个更高深的字，我还特别去查了Google，瘦骨嶙峋，哇，就这两个字我写错了。<笑> 知道吗？对不对？那这个英文也很高深，如果你要学英文的话，瘦骨嶙峋，瘦骨嶙峋，这个字要高深，一般就是骨瘦如柴，但是瘦骨嶙峋会比骨瘦如柴更瘦的意思。
我连英文都不知道，
我也不知道啊。<笑> 那刚刚瑞珍有提到说，世界展望会他们知道怎样去帮助这些饥荒的国家哈，怎么去捐钱。事实上，我有一个习惯哈，当我去每次去超商买东西的时候，我那个收据就直接捐出去了。我说爱心码是7000，哦，那个店员就把你的发票捐出去给这个单位，就是世界展望会的发票那个代码。最后只要你去超商买东西，你发票不要买，就是我捐到爱心码给你，就是7000，到世界展望会，你就可以帮助这些灾荒的国家哈。然后 Emily 刚刚说到一句很好的话哈，就是 Christine 她给我们一个Christine she gave us an inspiring and riveting story. Inspiring and riveting. 这个it sounds very very literal. Encourage. Inspiring, we know that, and riveting means.You make people focus on you, it's riveting. Okay? And I lost my money in stock, and I found myself, it's not alone. It's 这张大哥的冷笑话哈，这个非常非常的有学问哈。I lost my money in the stock market, and I found myself, it's not alone. Okay, good.